Everybody, welcome back to Ori. I want to apologize if my voice sounds very funny. I'm just getting over a cold. Ironically, I got sick before going to Fan Expo this year. But it's still lingering a bit, even though I got plenty of sleep while at the con. I've had it for a little over a week. So my voice is a little bit husky, but it's not like it's sore or anything. It's mostly still in my head. Be careful, Ori. The ground is unstable. Also, is this going to crumble as soon as I touch it? That regen stone. Uh-oh, okay. Ha ha. Do I go down there? Have I been here before? I think I have. Maybe I haven't. Found a large spirit light container. Spirit light has been added to your donut. Find more spirit light containers to quickly gain ability powers. Okay. I still don't know how to get through there yet. Okay. At least I still got wall jump. So I could go there if I wanted. And he's gone now. Okay. So can I go? Oh, I can. So Link, ready. Ooh. Yes, please. Oh, can't go through. All right. I'm stuck. No, I'm not. Oh, I think there was a thing down here. Ah no, the spirit that died here was strong and courageous. Listen to his voice, you'll be able to focus our light. You have learned Charge Flame. To use this ability, hold X to charge and then release X to detonate and damage everything in proximity. I have a big boom. Anything up here? No. I want to get down there. But I think I need to... Oh! That's how I get those. Oh, good. Excellent. So there was another one over here, was there not? Yes, there was. Oh, I don't have enough. I have to go get some more of the stone up here. I've been here before, right? Yes, I've been here before. Okay. Here we go. Somewhere new. I guess we can't go up and over. Okay, move when those things are attacking me. Good to know. Ah! That was not cool. Save. Press X to open the energy door. Well, I don't think I can. I'm missing bits. Can I touch that? Oh boy. Here goes nothing. Oh, I can. Ugh. Yucky. Okay. Oh dear. I need to get some stones. Oh, there's one. One fell down. Okay. Oh. It's over here. Is it beneficial to go this way? We shall see. There's a green orb down there. Life cell. Retain more vitality. So I got more life now. Which is good, because I will probably need it. There we go. All right. So he responds. Okay, good to know. Sorry, I'm not talking very much. My voice feels funny. Did. I still can't open up that door, though. Oh, I'm going in somewhere I haven't been before. Gained an ability point. Allows for using soul links and shortens the cooldown timer. Let's try this one. No, no, no! Not water! That's not good water. Only have one hit left. Ha! Take that. So there's a life there. Boing. A stone fragment? Don't have it. Nuts. What's the point of this? Other than getting that. Mount Horu? I don't think I want to go to Mount Horu yet. That seems like the final stage. Hi. might help. That'll do. While Ori brought light and hope to the forest. Should I save? I probably should save. Get back here. Others gave in, embracing darkness and fear. Hey! Give me that back! Agumon has the forlorn ruin. From the forlorn ruins, we must follow his steps. We must get back what he stole. Without the water vein, the Ginso tree is closed shut. Oh, okay. I don't like these. They take a lot of firepower. Well, it's a good thing I saved. You're probably going to be respawning too. Where'd you put it? Oh. Get me. You completely ruined my whole plot. That's fine. I need to redo that anyway. Oh, get out! Thank goodness. Firing your lasers? Oh, wow. Okay. That's pretty quick. All right, then. Ooh. I get up there? No, double jump. Oh, spikies. Oh, why can't I get in there? I need to go. Oh. Oh. That's not exactly where I want to be, but okay. So I need to beat him first. Oh, I was hoping it was something else. That time. Come on. I win. I have to make my way all the way back up. Not looking forward to that. Wait, I have an ability point. So what do we have? That might actually come into handy. There we go. Open up. Too quiet. Should be more bad guys. Oh, there's a tree. An ancestral tree, Leru, lay here. She was swift, agile, and used to cut through the air. But she's a tree. Unless you mean the light? You've learned double jump. Oh, it's about time. Press A to leap into the air, and press A again to jump even higher. Fantastic. Let's try this out. Fantastic. Well, you haven't got the light from the tree, but I think this is an excellent place to stop. The video's gone quite a bit long, so even with some editing down for progress, I think it's gone quite a bit. So we'll pick this up next time we play this. So I'll see you next week, whichever game I'm playing.